when you've got good temperature and when you've got...
So like right after harvest, when you can get out there, or...
Actually, June, July, when it's